Manifestation has long been a topic of fascination and intrigue, as it suggests that we have the ability to shape our reality and attract our deepest desires. While skeptics may dismiss it as mere wishful thinking, proponents of manifestation believe it to be one of the biggest truths of the universe. The concept has gained popularity in recent years, thanks to the rise of the law of attraction and various manifestation techniques. In this article, we will explore the profound principles and practices behind manifesting anything you desire. Understanding manifestation. Manifestation is the process of bringing into existence something you desire through focused thought, intention, belief, and action. At its core, manifestation is based on the idea that our thoughts and emotions emit a vibrational energy that can attract similar energies or experiences into our lives. By aligning our thoughts, beliefs, and actions with what we want, we can draw those desires closer and manifest them into reality. The first step in manifestation is gaining clarity on what you truly desire. This involves identifying your goals, dreams, and aspirations with utmost specificity. Vague or ambiguous desires make it challenging to manifest because the universe responds to clarity and specificity. Once you have a clear vision, it is crucial to hold a strong intention and belief that your desire is not only possible, but also already on its way to you. The role of thoughts and emotions. Our thoughts and emotions play a fundamental role in the manifestation process. They shape the energetic frequency we emit and consequently attract corresponding experiences into our lives. Negative thoughts, such as doubt, fear, and limiting beliefs, create low-frequency vibrations that hinder manifestation. In contrast, positive thoughts and emotions, such as gratitude, joy, and unwavering belief, generate high-frequency vibrations that attract positive experiences. To manifest anything you desire, it is essential to cultivate a positive mindset and consciously choose thoughts and emotions that support your desires. This requires self-awareness and the willingness to replace negative thoughts with positive ones. Affirmations, visualization techniques, and gratitude practices are powerful tools to shift your mindset and align your thoughts and emotions with your desired outcomes. Consistently focusing on positive thoughts and emotions will raise your vibrational frequency, increasing the likelihood of manifesting your desires. Action and alignment. While thoughts and emotions are vital, manifestation is not solely about wishful thinking. It requires aligned action. Once you have defined your desires and aligned your thoughts and emotions, it is crucial to take inspired action towards your goals. Manifestation is a co-creative process between you and the universe, and it requires proactive steps to manifest your desires. Aligned action involves taking practical steps that are in harmony with your intentions and beliefs. It means being open to opportunities, following your intuition, and persistently moving forward despite challenges or setbacks. By taking consistent action aligned with your desires, you send a clear message to the universe that you are serious about manifesting your goals. It is important to note that while action is necessary, it should not be rooted in a sense of desperate need or attachment to the outcome. Detachment is a crucial aspect of manifestation. It does not imply apathy or disinterest, but rather the ability to release the need for immediate results and surrender to the universe's timing. Detachment allows space for miracles and unexpected opportunities to manifest. Moreover, manifestation requires aligning yourself with the energy of your desires. This entails embodying the emotions, beliefs, and behaviors of the person who has already achieved what you desire. By acting as if your desire has already manifested, you create a powerful resonance with your goals and accelerate the manifestation process. Many people who have successfully manifested their desires attribute their success to the power of positive thinking and belief. Manifestation is not just wishful thinking. It involves taking inspired action towards your goals and trusting the process. In this guide, we will delve into the principles of manifestation and explore techniques and practices that can help you manifest anything you desire. Understanding manifestation. Manifestation is based on the premise that we are co-creators of our reality. Our thoughts, emotions, beliefs, and actions all play a role in shaping our experiences. The idea is that by focusing our energy on what we want, we can attract it into our lives. The key to successful manifestation lies in clarity, intention, and belief. It starts with identifying and defining what you want to manifest, whether it's a specific goal, a change in circumstances, or a particular experience. Once you have established your desire, it is important to hold a strong intention and belief that it is achievable and will manifest in due time. The role of thoughts and emotions. Our thoughts and emotions play a crucial role in the manifestation process. Negative thoughts and emotions such as doubt, fear, and limiting beliefs can act as barriers, blocking the flow of positive energy and impeding manifestation. On the other hand, positive thoughts and emotions such as gratitude, joy, and unwavering belief generate high-frequency vibrations that attract positive experiences. To manifest anything you desire, it is essential to cultivate a positive mindset and consciously choose thoughts and emotions that support your desires. This requires self-awareness and a willingness to replace negative thoughts with positive ones, affirmations, and visualization techniques. By consistently focusing on positive thoughts and emotions, you align yourself with the vibrational frequency of your desires, thus increasing the likelihood of their manifestation. Understanding manifestation. Manifestation, at its core, is the process of materializing our desires into reality through the power of intention, thought, belief, and action. It is based on the fundamental premise that our thoughts and emotions carry an energetic vibration that can influence and shape the world around us. This concept finds its roots in ancient wisdom and philosophical teachings, and it has been explored and expounded upon by numerous spiritual and metaphysical traditions. The key to successful manifestation lies in clarity, focus, and belief. It begins with identifying and defining our desires with utmost precision. Whether it is a specific goal, a change in circumstances, or an overall state of being, the first step is to clearly articulate what we truly want to manifest. This clarity sets the stage for the subsequent steps in the manifestation process. Once our desires are defined, we must hold a steadfast intention and unwavering belief in their realization. This entails cultivating a deep sense of trust in the inherent power of manifestation and in our own ability to align with the universal forces at play. By maintaining a positive mindset, eliminating self-doubt, and replacing limiting beliefs with empowering ones, we create the fertile ground for our desires to take root and flourish. The role of thoughts and emotions. Our thoughts and emotions play a pivotal role in the manifestation process. They act as energetic signals that attract and align us with corresponding experiences and circumstances. Negative thoughts, such as doubt, fear, and self-limiting beliefs, emit a low vibrational frequency that repels the very things we desire. Conversely, positive thoughts and emotions, such as gratitude, joy, and love, emit a high vibrational frequency that magnetically draws our desires towards us. To harness the power of manifestation, we must become acutely aware of our thoughts and emotions and consciously choose those that are in alignment with our desires. This requires a practice of mindfulness and self-reflection. By observing our thoughts, we can identify and challenge any negative or limiting patterns that may hinder our progress. Affirmations, visualization, and meditation are powerful tools that can assist in reprogramming the subconscious mind and aligning our thoughts and emotions with our desired outcomes. Moreover, the quality of our emotions is equally significant. Emotions are potent amplifiers of our energetic vibration, and they serve as indicators of our alignment or misalignment with our desires. When we cultivate positive emotions, such as gratitude, excitement, and enthusiasm, we raise our vibration and create a magnetic field that attracts positive experiences. On the other hand, negative emotions, such as anger, resentment, or despair, lower our vibration and repel the very things we long for.